एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू आवर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर पॉलीगोन इज द फैमिली। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस अबाउट द सिस्टमैटिक पोजीशन अकॉर्डिंग टू बेंथम एंड हुकर क्लासिफिकेशन, किंगडम, प्लांटे, डिवीजन, स्पर्मेटोफाइटा, क्लास डाइकोटिलेडोन्स, सब क्लास मोनोक्लेमाइडी, ऑर्डर कुर्वेम्ब्रिए एंड फैमिली पॉलीगोनेसी। सो इन दिस सिस्टमैटिक पोजिशन वी डिस्कस द कैरेक्टर्स। इन अवर एग्जाम्पल द कंपल्सरी राइट डाउन द टू कैरेक्टर ऑफ ईच स्टेप। सो इन दिस फर्स्ट किंगडम प्लांटे दे आर ऑटोट्रॉपिक मोड ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन बिकॉज दे हैव कंटेन अ क्लोरोफिल एंड द क्लोरोप्लास्ट। Then the cell wall is made up of cellulose material, no locomotion, only movement occurrence. They are not changed to place to place, but they are only movement occurrence plant. Then division, spermatophyta produce a flower during the whole life cycle. The sex organ are multicellular. After fertilization, ovule turn into the seed and the embryo formation also occurs in spermatophyta division plant. Class dicotyledons, the two cotyledons are present, so it is called the dicotyledons. Root is a taproot system. Then the venation is a reticulate, it means the veins are arranged in a leaf, the net like structure. Generally flower are 5 or 6 number, yani ki pentamerous or tetramerous. After fertilization, ovary convert into fruit because in this the plant fruit are a formation. Subclass monoclemidae, the flower with a simple perianth which is usually sepaloid or incomplete. It means ke flower with a simple perianth. Perianth means the calyx and corolla do not much differ in the shape and color. They are collectively known as a perianth. It means the flower, calyx and corolla are not distinguished, but they are fused together. So the structure, it is called the perianth. Either there are two portions, the sepaloid and petaloid. So the sepaloid means they are green in color and resemble with the sepals, and the petaloid means the sepals are a bright color and they resemble with the petals. But in this monoclemide, the perianth is a collectively joined with the sepaloid. In either in some plant, the calyx and corolla sometimes both are absent. Then series Kerwembrie, in this the embryo are cowed in shape, the flowers are bisexual, and there is a 7 family included. In our previous lecture, we already discussed about the Amaranthesis family. This is also included in this Kerwembrie series. Now, the second family in our syllabus, the Kerwembrie series, is a Polygonaceae family. First of all, we discuss about the distribution, yani ke habitat. It contains about 40 genera and 1000 species, mostly distributed in the north temperate region and the few in the tropical or southern hemispherial region. In our India, the representative of the species in this, the 10 genera out of 40 genera and the 100 species out of the 1000 species occurrence in our country. First is the vegetative character. In this vegetative character, we already discuss about the habitat. The second one is a habit. In this habit, they are annual or perennial herb, rarely shrub, and climbing species also occur. It means ke Polygonaceae family hai, usme most of jo plant hai wo herb or either shrub or climber plant hai. Tree plant hai wo usme absent hai. There are both present, annual or perennial. It means their whole life cycle are complete in a 1 year, so it is called the annual. And the plant is a whole life cycle continue in 1 year, but further the second year their life cycle continue started. There are no resting period, so it is called the perennial. Then the root is a taproot and branch. Then the stem is a herbaceous, woody, branch, cylindrical. It is a very often conspicuous sloven at the node. It means ke herbaceous yani ki evergreen, because the mostly shrub plant, the stem is a herbaceous, then woody branch are present. Then the some plant the swollen at the node, ke jo node wala portion hai wahan pe structure hoga, ke jo node hai uska structure लार्ज हो जाता है कि स्वॉलन हो जाता है. देन अ लीफ, तो इन दिस लीफ दे आर अ सिंपल और अल्टरनेट लीफ, स्टिप्यूलेटेड, रेयरली ऑपोजिट एंड पेट्यूलेटेड. सिंपल यानी कि कोई भी लीफ है उसका अरेंजमेंट सिंगल होगा. दे आर नॉट प्रेजेंट लीफलेट स्ट्रक्चर. देन द अल्टरनेट मीन्स द व्हेन अ सिंगल लीफ अराइज एट इच नोड एंड अरेंज इन अ अल्टरनेटली. Then the stipule are present, so it is called the stipulated. Sometimes there are arrangement in a opposite, rarely opposite. It means the main midrib on a pair of leaf are arranged in the opposite arrangement. Then the petiolated, in this the leaf in the below portion, the petiole are present, so it is called the petiolated. Next is a floral character. In this floral character, the first is a inflorescence. Inflorescence means the arrangement of the flower on the axis. They are axillary, cyme or panicle, racemose cluster. The general plant usually racemose, but may also be spike or panicle. The plant is a mostly racemose or a axillary solitary. It means the single flower are born in the axillary of a leaper portion, sorry, of a main axis portion, so it is called the axillary cyme. They are generally used in racemose, but sometimes they are a spike arrangement. So the spike means the flower are a sessile, petiole are not present, and they are arranged in acropetal succession order on the main axis. And the further the spike is a modified into racemose inflorescence. Then the flower, the bracts are present, so it is called the bracted, but the bracteolate are absent, so it is called the ebracteolate. Then the flower are a pedicellate, pedicle present, so it is known as the pedicellate flower. They are a complete flower, hermaphrodite means the bisexual plant, actinomorphic means the symmetrical are equal, bisymmetrical structure. Then the pentaborous, it means they usually 5 in number, calyx or corolla or tepals. And the hypogynous, it means the ovary is the superior. Then the next one is a perianth. In this family, the calyx and corolla are not present, but the perianth are present. We already discussed in the systematic position in the series is a Curvembria. So the series is a Curvembria. In this, according to the 7 species, they all in this the perianth are present. So the perianth, it is also known as the tepals. The tepals are number of 5. Then the tepaloids, the quinquennial estivation, and the polygonum glabrum. In the polygonum glabrum plant, the estivation is a quinquennial. Quinquennial means that they are of 5 petals are, but in this the 2 are internal arrangement, 2 are external arrangement, and 1 are partially, it means the 1 portion are internal and 1 portion are external arrange. And in the next plant, the Rumex dentatus, in this the tepals are 6 in number, but they are arranged in a 2 walls of the 3-3 each. It means the 3 tepals are one single row, and then the outer row only further arrange, and the estivation is a valvate. In the androecium, so in this androecium generally stamen are 7 to 8 in number, but in the Rumex dentatus they are 6 in number, but they are same to the arrangement of the tepals, they are a 2 wall of a 3 in each. Then anther is a basifix, means the filament are attached to the anther by the basal portion. Then a dietecus, it means the 2 cells. Then gynoecium, the ovary is a in this the two carpel or three carpel are present. So it is called the bicarpellary or tricarpellary. In some plant they have a bicarpellary ovary, and in some plant they have a tricarpellary ovary. The ovary is a syncarpus, yani fused together, they are joined. Ovary is a superior, then a unilocular, yani ki single locule present hai, and basal placentation. It means the formation of the attach of the ovule on the basal portion, so it is called the basal placentation. Then a fruit is a generally nut type. Then we discuss about the floral formula. In this floral formula, we discuss about the like floral character. So in this, we discuss the the flower is actinomorphic. Then they are a bisexual. Then calyx and corolla are fused together. So this is a perianth. So when a perianth 6 number, they arrange in a 3+3. Then perianth are 5 in number some plants. So their arrangement 3+2. Then anther 3+3 in some pieces, and some pieces are their variable because they are mostly arranged. They are mostly 7 to 8 number. In some pieces there are 6. This is a rumex dentatus. Okay, in this the 3+3 are arrangement, and the gynoecium, so they are a bi or tricarpary. They in bracket, it means they are a syncarpus, and ovary is a superior. So underline is the below the Z. This is an example of the Polygonum glabrum. In this Polygonum glabrum, we saw this, the inflorescence is the spike arrangement, then the leaves are a simple leaf, they are alternate arrangement. Then this is a gynoecium portion, they are a alash of the flower. Then a stamen are present, they have a petal structure. In this calyx and corolla are fused together, they have an ovary, and this is a pedicle. So we called the flower is a pedicille. So the floral formula, in this the bract are present, so BR, bracteolate absent, so EBR. Then the actinomorphic, bisexual, perianth 5 number, stamen 7, yani 5+2, and the gynoecium are tricarpal. So this is the floral formula. So in this floral formula, we discuss the floral diagram. So this is a bract, so bract are present, bracteolate to absent hai. Then the actinomorphic, this is a sign of actinomorphic. Then bisexual means the anther, yani ki stamen or endosium and gynoecium both are present. Then the petals, so petals are 5 in number, and quincuncial arrangement. In this quincuncial arrangement, the two are internal, the two are external, and one are partially internal to external. Then the anther is a 5+7. It means that the 5 is a outer line and the 2 is a inner portion. They are a 2 wall, but in it involve each wall the 5 number and second one is a 2 number. Then the gynoecium is a tricarpellary and they are a syncarpus. Then the another example is the Antigogon leptopus. In the same about same the like Polygonum, the bract are present. Then the bisexual, actinomorphic, perianth are 5 in quincuncial arrangement, anther are 5+3. In Polygonum they are arranged 5+2, but they are not joined together. In this the stamen are joined together, and a gynoecium is the same, tricarpellary, and then a syncarpus. This is some common example of the Polygonaceae family, the Rumex dentatus, then the Polygonum glabrum. Thank you.